it, so in the Rotator now, bought the 60 ton. We got a tractor trailer that's loaded. The weight is less than we had thought. I got a medium duty on scene right now, and they said it's about 12,000 pounds of furniture. Try to make it up these windy roads up on PCH, and got stuck. So I'm going to get there and see what I can do. Possibly lift up the rear, swing it over while my medium duty winch is lifting forward if necessary. If not, maybe I could just use this truck only to lift and swing it. That way you can get out. And we made it. Oh my god, this would have been a nightmare if this guy went over. You know what? Maybe I can get it. Put the boom forward. Well, let's go take a look first. Let's see what we got. Yeah, that would have been a nice one if it went down. Hello. Huh?
Is that all right?
Is this all right?
Yeah.
Well, obviously not if you need us. What's up, G?
I said we just see you get more closer to this one. Well, you know what?
They told me the load's 12,000 pounds.
Yeah, heavier than that's in the front.
So the load's in the front. Yes, sir. I can get it off the side. Huh? I can get it from the side.
It's not 12,000 pounds right here.
Can we just take a minute to appreciate this view? I'm gonna take it. Yeah, and bring it to me. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the passenger tires inside the white lane. Yeah, I got it. We'll use the blue container links up top. Yeah, they're on this side. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I'm thinking of 88. Hold it. Good. Down. Good. Now hold the ladder for me. Good? Are you cool with that? You got it from there, man. Just turn your wheels the way they are now. I mean, keep them straight.
Thank you.
My hands are dirty, man.
It's all right, man. Hard work there.
I just make it look easy.
All right,
yeah. Oh, my stupid helmet.
I got this done. Take some cool photos. Well, Miguel gets the container links off. Show everyone the view one more time. How much do you think that house is worth? Looks like the one from that show, what is it, Big Little Lies? Sunny California. So this guy made it about a couple miles down from where PCH, Pacific Coast Highway, starts. And got stuck here. We saved him from going over. Where the hell is he going from here? Maybe I could be nosy. Oof, man. That guy's in a world of hurt. Crazy. Oh man, if I just get a couple of jobs like this every single day for the next 5 years, I'll probably buy this house. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna help Miguel put the truck away. Peace.